the last song, it's one of those magical moments that happens. I had related the story to the rest of the guys. I talked to them about Billie Holiday's relationship with Lester Young and how she was in England at the time of his passing. And she dropped everything and flew. And she walked in fully intending to sing. She wanted to be able to sing. She was so torn apart by his sudden passing. And they had, I think, a little bit of an argument, hadn't spoken to one another, and she felt really bad about that and wanted to be able to, you know, come to him and see him, you know, for the last time, and sing for him. Well, she got there and the family apparently didn't want her to sing. And she was outraged. They say that they had to escort her from the church, take her to a bar. She had to, you know, have a few drinks before she could get a hold of herself. And someone said that she said, they wouldn't let me sing. They wouldn't let me sing. It broke my heart. And then she said, I'll be the next one to go. And sure enough, 5 months later, she passed away. They said the last night.